After almost 3 months of effort, I finally got this K5LA, and now I'm gonna test it. So here are the clips. Also, all of these tests were on 70 to 95 PSI, so don't mind the horn sounding kind of weird.